caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long pull. The news ahead was from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee.